Oh my god, you can feel the water underneath the car. I don't think I'm gonna go on this swamp, it's just too muddy. Back onto the main road. I'll check that out when I get my winch on sometime. I don't know if this is a smart move. This is all ice under here. I get stuck in here. How the hell am I gonna get out? Huh. Well, I don't know. I don't think I should try this. I have nobody with me. Geese are somewhere. I can hear them. I can't see them. Son of a beach. Damn. See if I don't slip and fall on this damn ice. That's the problem. I tried to go around those 4x4 blocks right there, go to the right of them, so I didn't kick them up and jam them up underneath the wheel well. I got stuck in that soft stuff. Thank God the auto track kicked in. And see how wet and gushy that is. My God. There's the Adirondacks way over there. I don't know if the camera shows us. I can't see it. It's being washed out, but a bunch of geese going overhead. Hopefully I'm getting him on camera. Cool.